Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Santa Fortuna, Colombia. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down.
But watch your step.
They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. Be careful, 47.
Just browsing.
Hey, put the money back.
Those are my tips, man. What the hell? You can't just go around taking people's money, malvado. That's stealing.
Dexy, it's me again. I think this drug lord is going to kill me.
If I mess up, he's going to kill me. You have to help me. Look, I'm going.
You heard the news about the Moret. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Brim broke in?
That's only half the story.
You there? Martinez, you need anything?
6 months.
I might just have what you need.
To the Guatemalan military under the cover of diplomacy.
Yes. And they were practicing. Of course. Ready to.
Come back anytime.
Might make a difference.
I should have hoped so.
Yeah, but es que yo no estoy disponible para quedarme.
okay? I love you all. I love you.
Oh.
Hang on, I'll let you in.
Oi, oi, the tough guys are here.
Knew where Juan Rico was brought in?
No. Financer?
What the hell? Is there an officer?
I don't want to be the people. Of course, whatever happened. I heard it like in the front.
She went crazy like I would never seen before. The only reason she calmed down was because she ran out of things to throw at him. Not just Sam, Mrs. Delgado is very sensitive.
You need to be extra careful around the family items. Mr. Delgado got some important pictures and things like that in his trophy room that you need to be very gentle with.
This letter from Hector to Martinez is something else entirely.
He told me about
I read it five times. It's like there are these layers.
They never would have made it into the country without my help. You know how difficult it is to fake entry permits to the U.S. these days?
I can only imagine. I have a cousin.
It's like grape juice with batteries soaking in it.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Great to see somebody doing their job.
Oh, I love this photo. Rico and the hippo when he took his first step at the pen.
that?
What?
Someone there?
Show yourself, you coward!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.